know the two of you are using her car?
Yep.
Does she know you're not driving it, you're just using it to make out?
Nope.
Do you know there's a really hot blonde chick up in Kevin's apartment?
She's not hot.
Yes, yeah, she is.
You won't hurt me. Wait here, I'll be right back. Where are you going?
Where does it look like I'm going?
I don't know, but I want you to come back upstairs and meet my new partner. She's really nice.
And I suppose you think she's really hot, too.
I guess.
Wrong answer.
So you think she's hot?
Is she?
You tell me.
Okay, she's hot.
He's an idiot.
Yeah, but only when it comes to Lucy.
Did you ask her to be your partner?
No, I didn't ask her. She was assigned to me.
By?
I don't know, but probably by your friend, Detective Michaels. He works with the Academy. I think he has something to do with the assignments.
How did Detective Michaels get involved in our business?
It's not our business. It's police business.
Yeah, well, if you love me, your business is my business.
I think she's going to make a phone call.
Who's she going to call? Detective Michaels?
Yeah, she would call Detective Michaels. Take my word for it. You might want to stop her.
Where were we?